Okay, guys.
What's your impressions of first team offense and how they played tonight?
It's a little out of sync. You know, it just didn't feel like we ever got into a rhythm. And we had opportunities. We dropped balls. We didn't protect effectively. And not, I say that, I don't just mean the offensive line. I thought we took a big step in our running back protection a week ago. And I think that we slipped back for them. Because of those things, and in addition to those things, the quarterback play was not, you know, what you want it to be. But I think, you know, I don't think it's a single thing. I think it's we need to. The good thing is we have 2 weeks before the Jets game, because we're going to need every day.
Talk about the play of the defense. You got stood tall in the red zone. You got some turnovers. You're not happy with that at least?
Well, playing good red zone defense, you know, it's hard to win games by threes. So by making them kick field goals, making them attempt field goals was the way the thing had to go tonight. You know, the thing that was a little bit of a weird deal, right? I think they were 2 for 7 on third downs at the half, yet they had a 17-play drive. That's almost impossible, you know? So we just made some mistakes in the pass defense. We were right there and we just didn't make a play, you know? But overall, I felt it was improved. You know, we're starting to come along up front. There's multiple guys that are starting to show, now it's not consistently, but they're starting to show glimpses of what they can be. You just got to accelerate that. You know, season's coming.
We sacked 5 times and had some drop balls. Overall,
I think the whole operation of that seems. I think he's part of the operation. You know what I mean? I think it's fair to say one guy was out and another guy was in. We dropped balls, right? And what happens when you do that is those are the plays in the National Football League you have to make because that's what you're expected to make. So when you don't make them, now you're behind the chains and now you're doing things that are not characteristic of football. And they get fixed to do that.
Just from the 3 preseason games that Josh has played in, they're not going to look great statistically or otherwise, but do you think everyone's still, including yourself, real confident in what they'll do? In the regular season, assuming he's not going to play next week.
I'm confident. We need to get to work, though. You know, confidence in doing the 2 different things. We need to do it. We got to catch the ball. We got to protect better. You know, all those things. We got to be able to stand up. When we know they're coming, we have enough people, we need to be able to block people. So we got to do that. So it's not real complicated stuff. It's doing it.